As multiple law enforcement agencies swarmed the Budget Inn Hotel, a family looked on in desperation.
Mimi. Mimi. Mimi, I know that could be right here, Mimi.
Here, mourning the loss of Jakiya Hampton after police say she was shot to death along Scottwood Street early Saturday morning in West Memphis.
Fan of truth, not lies, and for this episode, we will discuss how a West Memphis woman was found dead in her car after trying to leave her ex-boyfriend. A man has been arrested after a woman has been found shot in West Memphis Saturday morning, October 8th, 2022. West Memphis police responded to a shooting on the Scottwood Street early Saturday morning and found a woman suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. Officers said they found a woman in the driver's seat of a gray Kia Optima. EMS was called to the scene, but the woman did not survive her injuries. West Memphis police have identified the woman as 19-year-old Jakiya Hampton of West Memphis. Hours after her murder, investigators zeroed in on her boyfriend, Elijah Singleton, as a suspect. He was spotted at a hotel and barricaded himself in. Prior to the shooting, the victim and her ex-boyfriend had reportedly been together for almost a year. Family members say that they were in the process of separating.
In an update to a breaking news story we first brought you at 6, first at 10, a heavy police presence this afternoon marks the end of a manhunt. West Memphis police say a man barricaded himself inside a motel for nearly 2 hours after allegedly shooting and killing a 19-year-old woman overnight. The family of Jakiya Hampton said they want justice. Thanks for joining us for Action News 5 at 10. I'm Kelly Cook. Action News 5, Stephanie Douglas was the first on the scene. She joins us in studio with more details. Stephanie, did authorities confirm all this?
Well, Kelly, West Memphis police did confirm that this man right here, Elijah Singleton, was connected to 19-year-old Jakiya Hampton's shooting. The family and loved ones are still grieving the painful loss from this morning's tragedy.
I mean, emotions is everywhere. Like,
we don't know how to feel.
You don't know how to use emotion, how you're supposed to feel.
A West Memphis family is in pain after losing their loved one, 19-year-old Jakiya Hampton, to gun violence.
The number is the loved one, for real. Like, for real. She don't mess with nobody. And anybody that know her know that she does not mess with anybody.
According to West Memphis police, investigators say Saturday around 1 a.m., Hampton's body was found in the driver's seat of a gray Kia Optima riddled with multiple gunshot wounds on the intersection of Scottwood and Garden Lane. In this surveillance video Action News 5 obtained, you see Hampton's car pulling up, then stopping, and later Singleton fleeing from the passenger side after firing multiple shots. EMS was called to the scene, but Hampton did not survive her injuries.
Somebody that's supposed to love her.
It didn't
love her. Supposed to protect her.
A resident in the community I spoke with, who says she's been living there for 27 years, says she never experienced anything like this before.
I pray for her family. I feel really bad about this. I was really shocked. Me and the neighbor, we talked back up. That's something we never heard of. That happened. There's never been nothing like that. And I was surprised, but I really feel bad for her family.
To sum it up, people will kill you so you can't experience a better life with someone else. The act this man pulled is sick and cowardly. If a female or male does not want you, it is plenty of other people who will, but it's not worth taking someone's life so you can spend the rest of yours behind bars. All because you want to take a life and now you don't have one either. Critics, that wraps this episode up. Be sure to smash the like button, drop a comment, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out on any new videos.